There's just a lot of negativity, especially surrounding African-American young males today. I wanted to give not only young African-American males, but I also wanted to give all children a different outlook.